My name is Jenny. I was born with cerebral palsy. This computer is the only way I can communicate. Mallory is the only worker employed by the state of Connecticut who knew how to customize this computer so my voice can be heard. On May 3rd, Mallory was laid off. Governor, please bring back Mallory and all the laid off state workers. We need them, please, Governor.
Paid for by 1199 New England SEIU.